you can add a filter pane to control the data that is shown in the visualizations on a sheet. A filter pane can filter the data of several dimensions at once. For example, if you have a chart of sales over time, you can use a filter pane to limit the data in the chart to show sales from a selected time period, from certain product categories, and from a certain region. With filter panes, you can easily make several selections to define your data set exactly like you want it. With your well-defined data set, you can explore data of particular interest. By using the selection menu options in the filter panes, you can make adjustments to the data set and compare the results with the previous selection. Filter panes are not only good for making selections and defining data sets, they also show the relationship between different values and associations. The green, white, and gray colors reflect data associations that help you make new discoveries, such as a sales representative having too many customers or a region lacking a sales representative. It may be difficult to manage the data when the dimensions contain large amounts of values. To create a filter pane, drag an empty filter pane onto the sheet. Click Add Dimension and select a dimension or a field. If you want to add more dimensions, click Add Dimension again. You can use up to 1,000 dimensions in a filter pane. When a dimension is added, it is placed to the right of or below the previous dimensions, depending on the available space. As long as there is enough space, the dimensions are displayed as expanded lists. If there is not enough space, the dimensions that were added first are turned into filter panes. And if the filter pane has enough space, the dimension values are displayed in a list. When you make a selection, it is reflected in the small bars at the bottom of each filter pane dimension. Four states can be displayed in the bars. Green means selected, white means possible, light gray means alternative, and dark gray means excluded. To see the details and change your selection during analysis, click a compressed filter pane dimension to open a selection list. In lists, you can select a single value or several values. The Selections tool offers an option to get an overview of the fields and dimensions in an app. You can make selections in all the fields and dimensions in the app, regardless of whether they are used in the app or not. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.